I have been a journalist for more than 30 years, working in many different countries. Freedom of speech helps us hold those in power accountable for their actions. And when there's real trouble, freedom of speech keeps hope and progress alive.